project for our swap between all Natasha Scrabble Corners DT members. So as you remember, we need to do Masitasi, stocking, Tilda Animal, and some any kind of gift box or gift idea. And remember, we should have wins in our projects. So this is my wins. Okay. This time I decided to make Masitasi, and I never did Masitasi, and I was like watching a few videos, so I found that then the Masitasi could be even edge or could be like V edge, you like V shape top, and this is what I like personally. And so this is how I create my Masitasi. I just made big circles and then just roll it as a like as a triangle shape. And inside I was using green paper and a layer with lace, just because I want my flowers and colors on the top of Masitasi kind of like match with something inside. But all outside Masitasi, I just did it kind of like vintagey looking. So I had that music paper, old music paper, and then I covered with lace. And on the top, I was using that beautiful trim with Natasha Scrapbook's Corner Store Care. Now it's her new product. Then I was using that white beautiful lace also. And I was using two different types of cotton. This and that type of cotton lace. Also some kind of like see-through leftover little piece. And I had just that beautiful, this is kind of like punched through trim. So, and I put that also, it's kind of like bird in the cage. So this is how the back of my Masitasi looks. And I put wings, and you very easy can take it off, Karen, if you will not like it. And here on the bottom, I just created little bow with seam binding for Natasha Stork. Here are a few different colors of seam binding, and it's very good price. And then I put little charms. You know, I like that crystal teardrop charm. It's all gloss, and it's beautiful, heavy, beautiful piece. So, and it goes very nice with all my color flowers, what I used here. So this bottle cap, actually I bought it. I didn't make any bottle caps yet. And also Natasha has set of the Christmas sets charms, and I used almost all one set for snowflakes set. So this is little dingle charm right there. And here on the top, I used the last piece, what I treasure actually, my favorite trim. So I had only a little bit left over, so I created kind of like halfway flower. It's not even full size. And then I put three flowers bouquet from my stash, that pretty things and birds. You know, Natasha has the big size bird and the small size bird. They're all plastic, but they're very, very good quality, so I like to use them. So this is one cluster of flowers, and this is our, it's kind of like greenish yellowish rose, and this is wild orchid craft flowers, and this is the last cherub, last angel, what I used in that project. So I already used all three of them. It's sets of three you can purchase, and they're all three different. So I like that little angel here. So of course he has wings too. And one little piece, this is from my stash, and I love that. It's not a brooch, it's kind of like jewelry piece. And I thought it goes very nice with as a center or bottom, or but it's very pretty crystals and center. I like that. So this is my Masitasi for this month, using Natasha Scrapbook Corner her product from her store. And I hope my my partner Karen will like that, and Yes, please stay tuned. I will show you two more projects soon. And everybody, have a good day.